And good evening, lovely people. It's Tal here over at the Games Rest with another episode in our Let's Play series. And today we're heading back into the world of Aliens Dark Descent. Don't forget you can like and subscribe. You can follow me across the social medias under the Games Rest. And you can also check out my Ko-fi, where you'll see some of the work I do as a designer of tabletop role-playing games. Okay, that's all over and done with. Let's get stuck into today. So, we are currently exploring the mines to try and find more information about where all these crates, which are shipping aliens, are coming from. And we're going to have a little rest to start the game off with. Just because my marines are looking a little bit on the worn out side. I want to keep that stress down as well.
Nap's over! Move your asses!
Except, who's injured? Yeah, okay.
On my way. Stay still, could patch you up.
Smith.
There, like it didn't happen.
There you go, that's better. Oh. Do I heal the other two as well? I think I should, yeah.
Stay still. Gonna patch you up. There. Like it didn't happen.
There we go.
Don't move. Gonna fix you up best I can.
Excellent. Right then. So, let's take a look at the map.
There's something around.
Objective is... be the first four to find a way to the basement. So really, it's one of these doors I need to get through, isn't it? That's okay. We can do that. Right. Let's go.
Cut that door open.
Open up, Sesame. Door open.
Come on, team.
So, I mean, realistically, we want to turn around. Go.
Move! Move!
What do we? Do I want to repair that? Good question.
On it. Get up, sweetie.
I have multiple signals.
Sentry gun fixed.
Right.
Drone spotted.
Marines, reload. Move on.
Shh. Here's one.
Yeah, there's a few.
It's me!
Light them up! Contact!
Kill that bastard!
You like that, huh? This gun is a frickin' lawnmower! Runner, kill it!
Shit, that big saw!
Yeah, I know.
It burns! It burns!
That's rock!
Good.
Stay alert! The truck is on the way!
Incoming!
More signals incoming. Suppress the fire!
Stroke!
Oh yeah, it smells good.
Yeah, don't mess with me!
Ah! It burns! It burns!
Bring it down!
Capital food. Yes. Oof.
Good job, guys.
They're heading our way.
Yeah, keep it up, keep it up.
On my way.
Ooh, four.
I hate this job.
Nice.
Here's your sample.
Whoa. Wow, look at that stress rise.
Move on!
Check your vitals, squad.
Yeah, I see it.
They're heading our way. Zeno, an approach!
Okay, don't have a key card. Brilliant.
Runner, kill it!
Get it.
Looks like they found us.
Light them up!
You like that, huh?
We knocked them hard.
Yeah, we did. Took a hell of a beat doing it, though.
Shh, listen. I think we're good.
Yeah, it's not great, though. Okay, let's go up.
Hurry up, squad! Move on! There's something around.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Quiet. It didn't see us.
Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why is their aggressiveness medium? That's...
Come on, team.
That's not good.
There's something around. Quiet. It didn't see us.
Yeah. I know.
We're spotted.
Let's rock! My leg! Great. That's just great.
Oh, this is not good. Right. Where's Cable?
There's something around. They're heading our way!
Affirmative. Stay still, gonna patch you up.
Shit! The thing's off!
Light them up!
Come on, we didn't sign up for this.
Yeah, I...
Come on, team.
Feeling... I think it's extraction time.
Move! There's something around.
Yeah, I think it's time to get the hell.
Affirmative. Packing sentry gun.
They lost your track, squad. Good job.
Yeah, but look how... Yeah, we need to get out of here. Oof. I know that's another day, but... Don't think it's going to stay there. That's really annoying. But everyone comes back alive, so that is no bad thing. Sometimes that's the best you can get. Yeah, got 16% completion. Oof. And we've got 10 samples. So, you know. Yeah, that's not great. Okay. Let's get you rested up, Marines. So, let's assign some physicians. Ooh, wow.
This one's a priority. Understood.
Let's get Kurtz up and running. The rest are 6 days. Oof. Okay. Let's promote you. Maybe I can't promote whilst you're in sick day. Okay. Promote Marines in the Armory. There we go, I can do that.
This one won't let you down.
Cable!
Stand tall, Marine!
He's now level 4. Great. Let's remove jamming, shall we? Cool. Looking good. Ugh. Right.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Screech eyes. Let's let you rest. And I don't think I haven't got enough to go out anyway. I've only got one Marine. Ugh.
Administrator Hayes.
5 days. Oof.
This one's a priority. Understood. Yeah.
Well, at least you made it, Smith. That's the main thing. Okay, so.
Hello, Administrator Hayes.
Let's promote some Marines.
This one won't let you down.
Johnson.
Bravo Zulu.
Oh, okay. I'm going for a second medic. Points, quick hands. Mind you, I've got 3 that are in intensive training, so I could pull them. Yeah, okay, let's...
What did I teach you, Marine? Salute!
Let's, training room. That's got training.
Alright, let's give this one a break.
No Marines in that way, but that's fine because right. Time to Carmel's mission. Ugh.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Member of Darwin Era, that's Sergeant Pernicious, or member of Cult. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I don't want to lose a medic. What? So I have to keep convictions to herself from now on. The event mess hall brawling will occur soon. Ugh. Well, I'm sorry. Oh, just terminated. Right. I mean, that's not great. Yeah.
This one's a priority. Understood.
Yep. Oh, I lost a medic. That sucks. Absolute ginormous.
This one's a priority. Understood.
Pieces of junk. No, I'm not just taking two Marines out. Yes, gotta go to the next day.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Success, 50 material retrieved. There we go, now we're talking. Right.
This one's a priority. Understood.
Yep. Let's get all the doctors on one person. Nice. So let's go to the barracks then. So I've got 5 Marines available.
Looking for someone in particular?
Send. Medic, recon. Yeah. Right.
This one won't let you down.
Training room. Let's get Friedman.
Gotta stay sharp for the field, feel me?
Yeah. That's fine.
Hey, Rook.
Okay. Cool. 4 Marines. I've got one. I've only got 5 Marines. Ugh.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Oh, I have more than that. Oh, really? Could do with that random survivor. Damn it. Yeah. Cool.
New objectives are awaiting your review.
Kusum sits a week since we think it's from fat break. Let's use the samples. That's quite acceptable cost.
Have a nice day, Deputy Administrator Hayes.
Anything I can promote?
This one won't let you down. Stand tall, Marine!
Fast. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Right. Let's head out then, folks. So going back to Harper's Hell.
Understood. Uploading mission data.
Yeah, so let's have a little think about this. We need to get to the basement. But I'm quite worked out where that is. There you go, that one goes down, so it's down there. Okay. Cool. So let's drop there. got. I have got. Let's have a look at the marine panel. Sergeant. Gunner. No medic. So. Come on, Johnson. Let's load up the supplies. Cool. Right. Okay. But I definitely want that. The problem is, it's getting more difficult, it's more hostile now. Yeah. The higher difficulty and the hive size, the more events may occur. Brilliant. This is the problem. You've got to balance. You've got to balance looking after your marines with progression. And I think I kind of really got that to begin with. I think I was trying to do too much. So I think I am probably at a disadvantage at the moment, if I'm honest. But we'll see. I mean, you never know. I might romp home in the later stages. It's unlikely, but you never know.
Right. Stay frosty, Marines.
Yeah. So, I think we... See, I'm curious to know what that is. But the question is, how curious? I'm not that curious. Let's redeploy.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
Starting to stress up to 20%. Not good. So, can we... no, I don't think we can actually get through there. Which floor are we on? We're on the first floor. We go to the first floor to find a way to the basement.
Double time!
Let's see. I think at the moment we're looking around for... clue.
There's something around.
Ugh. Now you see, part of me is wondering if that's what I need. That there could be. Which means that if we deploy a squad to there. tight turning circle, but done with skill.
Team. Move, move! Right now!
I'm hoping that this person's gonna have a key card on them. We're gonna have to head over to.
Got something on the tracker. Move on. Hurry up, you slugs.
Are no good to me, they're all locked. But where is this yellow?
More signatures spotted.
I see. Ugh.
Stay frosty, Marines. Move on! Hurry up, squad!
Well, let's take a look around over here then. See if there are any. Don't think there's gonna be, though.
Stay frosty, Marines.
That's locked. I think. Yeah, so I think we need to go back up to the next level. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Let's go up to the next level. Let's see if we can.
Don't get too comfy, okay? To the second floor and then just see which way is going to work for us. Right then. Let's
don't get too comfy, okay?
Ugh.
Move on. Double time.
be.
Copy. Accessing terminal.
Oh, there we go. I was betting I missed that a couple of sessions ago or something stupid like that. There you go. Right. Reveal this floor. No, I need to reveal the next floor. How do I reveal the next floor? That's what I want to reveal. I don't know if that was worth it. I don't think it was. Change floor. There it is. Right. This is the one where I need the reveal, isn't it? Okay. There we go. Gotcha. Next is the basement. Ah. Oh look, there's a hack there. Okay, that's good. And then there's doors there as well. Okay. And there's a door there right behind.
Wait, cool. There's doors closing all around you.
Oh.
Check your motion trackers. They're flanking us.
Right. Okay, well, let's have none of that now. Yeah.
In the name of Marlowe, hunt them down!
Damn it.
Copy.
More enemies! Rejoice!
Let's rock!
Death to the oppressor! Brothers, I'm hit!
Yeah! Don't mess with me!
I'm hit! They're here! Destroy them!
Grenades.
Grenade!
A glorious death!
Bring him down!
Okay. I found a way to the basement. It's a simple elevator, but it appears to be locked. You'd need a security pass.
Okay. Hey, could it be the keys these lunatics were talking about?
It's worth a shot. But I guess it means we gotta catch one of these guardians they're talking about.
Oh,
there's a security room on the first floor. If its cameras are still operational, I'm sure you'll find one in no time. Let me open it for you.
Yes,
thanks,
please.
Ace. Squad, move to that security room.
Oh. I'm gonna rest first. Yeah. Nice.
Wakey wakey!
Right then. So, yeah, I should be able to.
Come on, team.
Better get in here now.
Hurry up, you slugs!
On it. Let's see what's inside.
Right. Get it. All of it. I want all of it. Med pack. Yes. Yeah.
Let's see what's inside.
Supplies are always good. Let's how we get out.
Roger.
Come on, Baker. You're supposed to be my...
Access granted.
Move on! Marines, reload!
Reload as well.
Hurry up, squad!
Okay, first floor. Men's underwear. I'm sure I've done that joke before.
Doors open. Go check those cameras, Marines. I have a satellite to build.
Come on, team.
Okay. Right, so that door's still not open. Those I think I'll still need key cards for by the looks of it.
Hurry up, squad!
There. Yeah, I mean, I should be able to. Okay.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Let's not complain.
Got something on the tracker.
Let's break.
Cut that door open.
Breaking the well.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Door clear.
Move on. Move. Move.
Roger. Let's see what's inside.
Let's find out. Okay, well, I found that. Oh, no. I didn't need a thing to break. Well,
access
good.
Granted.
Good, good, good.
Let's see what's inside.
Medkit, yes. Ten resources. Can't get that medkit, so I've got too many.
I have multiple signals.
Right. Okay, so. It's whether or not I can get through those two now. Seem to suggest that I can.
Move on!
But.
Double time!
They were key cards, so I don't think I can. Well, maybe I can. Yeah, I can. Okay. Yeah.
On it!
And then if one of you. Could be so kind as to put a mine there.
Planting mine. Watch your
That'd
feet.
Be great.
Mine's activated.
Thank
you. Let's see what's inside.
I found something. Looks like a data pad.
And then let's activate the camera. One left.
Access granted.
Okay. So, use the cameras. How do I use the cameras?
Got something on the tracker.
Foundry.
Yeah, he's using a security pass. Must be one of those guardians. Let's pay him a visit.
Nice. Sounds good to me. If I can get there, of course. Camera there as well.
A synthetic. If we can repair it, he'd be useful in the Otago.
Okay.
Let's do what we came for and get the hell out of here.
Right. Let's go.
Move on!
Go grab that guy, squad. I've opened the door for you.
Much obliged.
Hurry up, squad! Something on the tracker.
Let's keep it frosty.
Roger. Let's see what's inside.
Could really do.
They're heading our way.
Don't need ammo.
Deploying! Sentry gun! Sentry almost ready. Sentry activated.
More signals incoming.
Yeah, I see.
Our enemy! Bring him down!
Brothers, I hit! Glorious death!
Good.
Move on! Move! Move!
Good move.
Got something on the tracker. More signals incoming.
Safe position taken!
I think they're going that way.
They're here! Destroy them!
I am over.
Brothers, I'm here!
Light him up!
Go up this way. Check not. Go.
Right now.
Good.
Let's see what's inside.
Ammo? Just some ammo.
Move on!
That's a lot of ammo that we're picking up.
Hurry up, squad! Got something on the tracker.
A lot of ammo. Okay. Yep, let's have a number one here.
Deploying! Sentry gun! Sentry almost ready.
Sentry
activated.
More signals incoming.
Yep, I see.
Quiet. You didn't see us. Shit, they know we're here.
Yeah, it did.
Glory is dead.
Incoming.
Someone's here.
Tango down. Hoorah.
Get.
Suppress the fire!
Enemies of the era! Great Ascended! Grant us your strength!
Let's rock!
Descend! Descend!
dead. Can somebody just go and plant a mine there for me? Oh, there's the android. Guy. Let's do that again. Oh, we can unlock that. Okay, cool.
That's our guy. Let's repair that synth, Marines.
Can't do it. Don't have.
Copy. Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Don't have the tools to repair it. But we definitely want him on board. It's full, isn't it? Ugh. Very frustrating.
Come on, team. Move! Move! There's something around.
Go back this way.
They're heading our way.
Very aware that time is against me. It's gonna be alright though, it's gonna be alright.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
Why? What? Oh, okay. hiding in the walls, are you? Well, that's a little bit cheeky, isn't it? If I got the lift. So, as I don't have any tools on me, I got to the second floor to get my save that way. See? Clever-ish. But what that does mean for today's show is that is everything for today. So there we go, all done. Thank you so much for popping by. It's always greatly appreciated to see you and enjoy your company. Don't forget you can like and subscribe, and you can follow me across the social medias. And if you want to, you can pop across to my Ko-fi, which is Tal-TGR, and you can support my work as a designer of tabletop role-playing games. But there we go. That's everything for today. Make sure you look after yourselves. And until the next time we play games badly, we'll see you again real soon. Take care, everyone.